you've seen my old videos, this is how my pond looked in 2013. Fast forward to 2017 and there's been some dramatic changes. The lower part had to go to make way for a garden shed, so I've extended the pond much further back. I've also added a second glass window at the side for viewing from the shed. The black box contains a CCTV camera. I've got about 70 fish in this pond, goldfish, orf, rudd and some tench and roach, but no koi. Ponds filtered by a hose lock bioforce filter, but I've also constructed a moving bed filter with about 30 litres of K1 media for extra biological filtration. Here's some more videos of my two ponds during the day and some nighttime views.